So check out what my hard drive is doing. It's clicking. And it doesn't want to do anything. And the computer does not recognize. So let me know if there's a solution, because I've tried a lot of things and I've watched a lot of videos and nothing is helping.